Hello there, in this video we're gonna speak about Vogtland's War, so let's get started. It has been named Vogtland's War because it was a military conflict over Vogtland Islands. They are two islands surrounded by a group of small islands. They are located in the south of Atlantic Ocean, particularly 418 square kilometers southeast Argentina, and their capital is Stanley. But do you know who did discover these islands? Indeed, there are many opinions about that, but the most of historians agree that the first person who discovered these islands was the English sailor John Strong in 1690. But the islands still unpopulated till France established a settlement over them. After that, Britain took them. Then it was Spain's turn. They became under Spanish rule till it left them with all its settlements in the area. Argentina said, "I want these islands, please," so it took them. But Britain didn't like it, so it took the islands again. But do you think the conflict ended? Not yet. On 4th April 1982, Argentina broke into the islands by order of its president, Leopoldo Galtieri. Immediately, Britain knew that, so it prepared a strong army and headed toward the islands. So what happened after that? A war broke out there between two armies. Finally, this war resulted in the victory of Britain army against Argentinian army, and the islands have come back to Britain. After Leopoldo Galtieri lost in the battle, he ordered his army to press on like and subscribe button to watch more videos about wars and other topics, but he didn't tell them to check the references in description if they want more information. Anyway, don't forget to be the best of everything. See you in the next video.